the European Parliament is engaged in here today with this debate and subsequent vote is nothing less than a massive exercise in deceit. A pack of lies are being told, and they're being told because you do not want the peoples of Europe to have the referendums that you promised them. It is the imposition of the will of the political class upon the citizens. We all know the truth. The Lisbon Treaty is the same as the EU Constitution. Exactly the same number of new competences. Exactly the same number of surrenders of veto. It is virtually identical in every regard. And it is constitutional because it gives this European Union a full legal personality. But worse still, it gives it the ability to amend itself in the future without having to refer to more intergovernmental conferences. It gives the EU the ability to legislate over literally every single aspect of our lives. I'm told, though, I shouldn't worry because the flag and the anthem have been dropped. Well, pull the other one. There's a great big flag at the front there. It's nonsense. It's all part of the lie. The truth is that you are too chicken to have a referendum. You don't want to hear the voice of the people, and now you resort to totalitarian means to get this treaty through. We heard Danny Cohn-Bendit say that those that oppose this treaty are mentally ill. We heard Mr. Schulz say that those of us that objected to the sheer dishonesty of this project were behaving like Nazis back in the 1930s. Well, I think the ordinary, decent citizens of Europe will make up, will work out for themselves who the extremists are. And I must say, I wish the people of Ireland, I wish those that believe in democracy, every success.